wait. Sabi nila, Brandon, if you wait, baka sumuli pa ng year, like you might have to fight in Philippines again. Oh, sige, pwede, pwede. So, ayun, inintay ko lang yung December and I'm super excited that Mr. Rich got to announce may laban na ako dito sa Pilipinas, December 2nd, dito sa Moa na naman, defending my title for the first time. So now, parang totoo na, I'm nervous na. So yeah, I'm super excited. Super excited.
Well, obviously, a lot of people want to see you more in the ring. Can we expect more fights next year? Not just the one fight per year?
Alam mo, dami tayong nagtatanong, no? But I would like to. Mahirap din because I have a lot of stuff going on, from acting, the movie with Vibus, with Ann Curtis and Eric Maddie coming out, other projects in the works. Mahirap din, but fighting is my passion, fighting is my love. So, kausap ko nga si Victor and si Chantry. Baka next year, dalawa, or maybe even three times next year.
Alright, so heading into your first title defense, what changes in terms of preparation compared to when you're actually challenging for one?
I think it's more nerve-wracking now. Kasi, wala ka pa dun. How do you say this in Tagalog? If you're not on top yet, you're reaching. When you're on top, you have to keep it. Iba talaga ang preparation itong laban na to. Like, it's even more serious than my last two fights. I don't know how to say it in Tagalog, but there's more expected of me now. And I have to deliver. Dito na ako. This is home. This is where I live. This is my family. So I cannot let nobody down. So talagang, I'm bringing my coaches from the States over here. We're opening a gym here. I'm opening Alliance MMA here. All of that's happening while I'm training for my fight. The only difference is instead of me being just at one gym this time, I'm going to be at many different gyms traveling with my coaches and training everywhere.
Well, you mentioned why Alliance MMA is opening here in the Philippines.